stated. We'll have more on that severe weather later in the newscast. But first, developing news in Ridgeland. A 91-year-old grandmother killed in her home. That home is on Wheatley Street, right near North Park Mall. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live with the latest. Jennifer.
Stephanie, we just spoke to the Ridgeland Police Department. They have confirmed that the grandson, 35-year-old Michael Richardson, is now in Ridgeland Police custody hours after the murder happened. The body of 91-year-old Sue Richardson was found just after 11 this morning in her home. Police tell us she had injuries to her head that were consistent with blunt force trauma. Richardson was found on County Line Road after the murder and taken to CMMC. After complaints of him being on some sort of narcotics, Richardson was later released and arrested, and he faces one count of murder. As officials say, he can have some mental illness history and some domestic violence.
We were able to determine from some witnesses there that Ms. Richardson's grandson, Michael Richardson, had been dropped off about 7:15 that morning by a family friend. And based off the evidence there at the crime scene, it looks like that this murder happened shortly after he was dropped off.
Now, Richardson will appear in court tomorrow. No motive yet why he would have murdered his grandmother. We're told they were very close.